Oh, you got yourself a little bland, do you?
Thank you.
never getting out of this, Wake. Never! Don't worry. I'll take care of your wife and your life.
Send you right back to the beginning.
What? You think whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before!
For a while now, you know? Well, you've been indisposed, stuck in the darkness. I've been busy. I operate in the shadows, Not always literally, you understand. I'm a little more resilient than those I've taken. But I do my best work in the dark. And there's so much darkness out there. It goes deep. And the things that live in it are fast, big bastards. They don't mind getting a little bit of elbow room. All that chaos and madness, it doesn't really do that much down there. It's like pouring a glass of water into the ocean, right? But up here? Yeah, you can really make an impact. All they need is someone to bring them all the way through. But first, I had to take care of you. You party pooper. You're stuck in an eternal cycle now. The sun's never coming up for you. Everything else? Do my thing. Get a bit of quality time with Alice. That's a little something for me. And I deserve it.
Oh, hey.
I'm hoping I can put an end to this now.
You'd better. I really don't want that to happen to me again. It's like somebody vomited in my brain, like a sleazy movie that keeps looping in my head.
I'll stop this, I swear.
You know the part that's really screwed up? If you mess it up, it'll just keep happening forever, right? I don't think I can deal with that.
Don't think about that.
I don't think of anything but.
Hey, afterwards, when all this is done, look me up. This thing, I can probably help you deal with it.
I don't know. It's almost like I'm not even in the same world anymore. Everything's just weird now.
Yeah, I know. A lot of that'll pass with time. But being touched by the darkness, it's rough on you. It's a lot to process. And I just don't want you to get completely screwed up by this.
Might be a little late for that, to be honest.
Yeah, well, there's degrees. At least you're not at a point where you go around picking fights with people over not changing their light bulbs often enough.
What?
Never mind. All I'm saying is, you're not alone with this. And anyway, you're friends with Alice, so, you know, any friend of hers.
Thank you.
Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Oh, come on, buddy. Why don't you... What? What is this?
Actual events, or merely a dream, a memory, or a glimpse of what is to come. One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time and another place, far, far away from Night Springs.
the nose.